My name is Brent Sampson. I'm from Capistrano Beach, and I'm a music industry studies student. I played two songs, which were both originals and contrasting. One was a little fingerstyle, kind of mimicking a Romanza tune, and the other was another fingerstyle tune, a little bit more upbeat, similar to a Fleetwood Mac.
Well, I'm actually a transfer student. When I transferred in to Cal Poly, I was a music education major. I auditioned two classical pieces, both contrasting, and I tried that out for one quarter.
I was a dietetics major here at Cal Poly, and I decided to transfer to music. And I didn't know what to expect, but I had a couple pieces I was already working on, one of which was a classical piece by Leo Brouwer. I could have auditioned with other songs that I've been writing, but I love classical music, so I figured, why not audition with that?
I actually heard about the Music Industry Studies program. I was able to audition a song I wrote, and also one of my favorite songs called Benny and the Jets by Elton John, and it was just a pretty simple process.
I had a classical piece prepared, and I also had Chandelier by Sia prepared. And I was really surprised to find out that I didn't really need to do a classical piece. So that was kind of cool.
I actually didn't get to attend the in-person audition because I'm from out of state. But I was able to send in two video clips of my audition, and it went very seamlessly. I could have played drum set, but had I known that, I definitely would have auditioned on drum set.